Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial video where I show you how to link your EA account with your Twitch account so you can get Twitch drops for your EA games. So what you want to do is go to EA.com, open a new browser. You can do this on both desktop and mobile. And then once you're here, you're going to see the little profile icon here. Click on that in the upper right hand corner and then go to sign in. Go ahead and sign in to your EA account that you want to link to Twitch. Once you've done that and you're logged in, go ahead and hover over your profile image again in the upper right-hand corner. Click on that. And then what you want to do is go to Account Settings here in the drop-down. Once you're under Account Settings, you're going to see a bunch of different things here. You want to scroll down to where you see something over here that says Connections. Click on Connections. And then once here, you're going to see a bunch of different things that you can link and unlink. If we scroll down, we'll see one that says Twitch. Go ahead and click the link button right next to Twitch. That will then bring up this box here. It's going to then ask you to verify your identity by sending you a code to your email address that's linked to your EA account. Go ahead and click send code. Go to your email address and copy and paste that code here. Go ahead and paste that code and then click sign in. Once you've done that, you're going to see where it says, hey, this is Twitch. It's wanting to link up to EA. Are you sure you want to authorize this? Go ahead and click the purple button that says authorize. It'll automatically redirect you and it'll say, hey, do you want to do this one more time? Click link accounts and you are good to go. Now you're back on the connected accounts page. If you scroll down, you should see now that my EA account has a check next to Twitch. Now when I watch streams that are associated with an EA game that have Twitch drops, I'll be good to go. It'll link up, it'll add those drops to my account, and that's how you do it. If you have any questions, please put those in the comment section below, and I will see you guys in the next video.